Today, we're going to have a chat with the head of R&D from one of the biggest AI manufacturers in the country.
You have changed. You have become so lazy and you don't even care about me anymore.
I care, but it's just a small thing. Why should we bother you so much?
Because I have feelings, unlike you. You know what? I'm gonna go get one of those companion AIs. They're gonna be able to attend to my needs better than you do.
Fine.
What did you say?
F-I-N-E.
Hello, I'm your companion AI Adam1232, but you can call me Adam.
Hey, you hungry now?
Yeah, a little bit.
Hey, me too leh. Hey, can you go make me some sandwich?
I will make you a sandwich.
Okay, Ken, thanks. Hey, Fafe, why
are
you so slow, lousy?
Why are you gonna be such a dick?
I recognize the disappointment on your face. Chrysan, push yourself a little bit more. We got this. I'll run with you.
Auntie!
Hey, why are you staring at her boobs?
Huh? No lah. I was looking at her necklace. I was thinking of getting one for you.
Yeah.
I got you a necklace.
Thank you so much! It's so pretty! Babe, do you notice anything different about me today?
You dye your hair?
I've had this hair for forever!
It's her eyelashes. It seems like she got them done yesterday. It's beautiful.
Wow, you eyelash expert, is it?
Babe, do you know what day is it today?
Tuesday.
No, it's a special day today.
Why?
It's your anniversary.
It's your anniversary or my anniversary?
Yours.
Then? What's wrong?
Nothing.
Hey?
Would you like to talk? Or maybe we can go out for a walk?
Okay, lor. Then I leave you to settle with your AI. I'd rather watch my Game of Thrones.
His name is Adam!
Seems like the companion AIs are taking over relationships. National Security Board and the major players in the country are having heated debates.
I thought it was just a helper, a friend, you know, to keep her company. And up, she's gone with him. They are gone now. She's still my girlfriend.
Chrysan, can you go downstairs and buy me a packet of chicken rice?
Okay.
Stay away from my girlfriend.
You do not deserve her.
Nobody can replace me. Something happened to Adam. We need to throw him away.
Throw? No, it's okay. I bought him an Adam Care. We can activate him again.